failed in my education because I didn't understand its importance. That was until I became a Christian when I was 17. By then it was too late for my high school education. I flunked. I failed. But I had hope that I could change that. I had hope that I could change my future and the path that I was treading. And I began to invest into my education. And I had to work hard. I had to struggle. I had to invest. And surely enough, I began slowly to see the importance of education in my life, for my future, for my present. And despite failing in my earlier years, I now have a master's and hope to have a PhD in the future. You may feel like you're struggling with your education, that it's difficult, that it's hard, but it's so important. So important to shape your future. I look out and I see leaders. I see women and men business leaders. I see women and men politicians investing into the future of this country, making change. And as the quote said before, I think by J.K. Rowling, it's those that you serve under you that demonstrates who you truly are, not by your service to those above you. And on this principle, you can make an investment into this nation, but by first investing into yourself, into your education. Change happens here, in this school, in the investment that you make into your life now. If you feel like you're struggling with your education, you can change that. With the men and women leaders that stand around you, that invest into you day in and day out. I believe in education. I believe in its ability to make change in your families, in your communities, and in your nation, and in your own life. It's a form of empowerment that you can embrace. So I thank you so much, and I give my warmest welcome from Sydney, Australia, Uniting World. And our director, Sureka, sends her greetings as well. Our organization believes in your future. Our organization believes in education, to invest into it, to know its power. And we hope and pray that you would believe in yourselves enough to invest again and again and again, day in, day out, and be the change of this nation. You have purpose here. So thank you so much for this welcome. Thank you so much for coming out today. I do truly look into your faces and see hope. I see purpose. I see God making a way for India. Making a way for change and transformation that you haven't seen yet. You are that future. You are that hope. You are the change of the nation. But you invest today. Thank you so much. God bless.